How do you become an SEO professional? Hi, my name is Paul Andre De Vera, the host of the SEO Video Show, and in this segment, I ask SEO professionals every week on how to become an SEO expert. Check out this week's video.
A lot of people try to pursue education that way. And I think education is great. And I think it's important for many reasons, but it's also not a requirement. So if someone wants to actually get into the SEO profession, you need to produce results more than you do need to get certifications or a degree. Because when people are looking at your applications, they want to know what you've done and whether you've replicated it and whether you can replicate it for their business. Because if you fit that role, then you're more likely to get a job there than by trying to show off badges and like things that really don't mean much in the real world. So what I would say in terms of advice, especially if someone's like absolutely new, is create your own site, something that you're interested in. Like, it doesn't, you don't have to be passionate about it, something you're interested in or something that you're interested in learning about. Try to make sure that it's not super competitive so that you basically don't have a chance. And then just go and test and create. And like I just said, is I think that really getting ahead, not just in SEO, but in anything, is striving to be the best. And the best is always, like, especially in a craft like SEO, is completely subjective. And it's a never ending journey. Like, you'll never be the best. I'll never be the best at YouTube SEO or video SEO or Google SEO. And that's what makes it fun. So like, I feel like it takes a certain personality type to be that relentless and just to be like, I'm going to keep going. Like, I don't care what, you know, people say, and like, I'm going to figure it out. And so, yeah, go and test and experiment, read, but don't spend all your time reading and constantly looking for shiny little tactics. Read, understand the fundamentals. Like, we have a SEO fundamentals course, and get that knowledge and then just go and try it and then fail. And that's totally fine. And it's a part of the process, because you're not going to get it the first time you go through it. So yeah, that would be my advice for people who want to actually get into it, is practice, fail. And then, yeah, it's worth it. Like, I love it. And the game is just never ending. There's always new competitors. There's always people who are, you know, using tactics that I wouldn't use because I don't want to risk it. But I love just at least trying to beat them. It's fun.
And there you have it. This week's tip on how to become an SEO professional. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to be updated every time we update the channel. Thank you. Have a great day. Peace.